Ay.
Today's activity is case study. You will be given with a real world case or problem. You have to analyze the case and find solution. 7 steps to solve your case. Read the case thoroughly. Define the central issue. Define the firm's goal. Identify the constraint to the problem. Identify all relevant alternatives. Select the best alternative. Develop an implementation plan. So now we'll start with Samyukta aunty.
Hello everybody, myself Samyukta, and now we are going to talk about case study. My team is along with me.
Shweta. Sudhishree.
So now we are here to say about Pulwama attack. As you all know about Pulwama attack, on Lethapora, which is in Pulwama district, many deaths happened, many got injured, many things happened. This was a serious incident in India. So as you all know about that, so we'll go for like national highway. They started it on national highway while they were traveling. Many things happened. So this Pulwama attack has resulted in 40 deaths of CRPF. CRPF is nothing but Central Police Reserve Force personnel. So coming to the attack, this incident happens on 14th February 2019. So a convoy of 78 vehicles carrying security personnel on this National Highway 44, they wanted to reach their destiny before sunset, and they were going at the time of 3.30 in IST time, which is Indian Standard Time. Many were carried on that personnel, but then they got died because of severe bomb blast at Lethapora, which is in Pulwama district. So many things get damaged. Now we are going to see about the attacker and their investigations. My teammate Subhashree will say about attacker and investigation.
So it is a deadliest attack in Indian states, personnel in Jammu and Kashmir since 1989. They also released a video called an Assailant of Adil Hagmadda, a 22-year-old. Iran and India are going to work together to prevent the future terror attack. Thank you.
Here we are guys with a case study, and our topic is energy scarcity, and we are going to specifically talk about India only. And here are my friends,
Anuj,
Narendra,
and I am Saurabh. So let's start things off, and you already probably know about the energy scarcity in India, but let me walk you through some facts. So the fact is, India loses 64 billion of its GDP per year due to energy scarcity, and there is a strong correlation between energy scarcity and the GDP of the country. And you probably know that the GDP decides the development of the country, so it's a pretty important topic and we need to take this seriously. So it's not just about our comfort, it's not just about the basic necessity that electricity is, but it is also a deciding factor that electricity is needed for the development of this country.
In 1837, what Peltier have found, the reverse effect of the electric current can produce much more larger electricity in a way that the charge of electrons from one terminal to another terminal will be more.
So, by this solution, we can at least increase its efficiency so that it could be used to drive a fan.
Conquer the summer to the conquer the entrance exam.
Summer vacation. It's the first time and last time to review what you have done and catch up on what you should have done. Summer plan 1. Minimize error. It's 1 or 2 points that end up making or breaking you rather than learn something new. So renew what you have ensured of and make it yours.
That's minimize errors.
Summer plan 2. Organize materials for memorization by subjects. There's no time for organizing notes after the summer. Make sure you organize materials with relevant questions.
Organize material for memorization by subjects.
Summer plan 3. Perfect your study habits. Set up a study plan, allotting appropriate amount of time for each subject.
Perfect your study habits.
Summer plan 4. Prepare for early placements. Better safe than sorry.
Prepare for early placements.